Sniper Elite V2 is a strange release, and, at this point, the only game in the Sniper Elite franchise that has received a remaster. While the remastered version improves upon the original Sniper Elite V2 remains playable. Whatever the reason is for anyone choosing it over the remaster, I would like you to enjoy it at the highest FPS numbers possible. So in this video, we will be looking into a quick solution to maximize the FPS numbers in Sniper Elite V2. The procedure for V2 Remastered is the same, but a separate video is available, or you can follow this one instead. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Sniper Elite V2 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. LowSpecs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!